Ah, trash truck day. So we go on the harder but prettier route. This one is uphill, so we only do this Wednesdays. I had to take off my sweater. I'm already just exhausted. It's so crazy how like just a slight incline makes things so much harder. I need to work on my cardio. I got bad lungs and I don't smoke anything. I don't like smoking things. I just have bad lungs.
It's Snoop's least favorite activity. Shower time. Ready? All right, I won't film you in the shower. I know that's very personal. Sorry, guys.
Happy boy, happy boy, happy, happy, happy boy. Happy boy, happy boy, happy, happy, happy boy.
Don't eat that cat food, good boy. All right, you ready to get the zoomies? Zoomies ready? And zoom, 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 zoom,
zoom. Oh, sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, sorry, shut up. Miso, hush. Don't step on her.
All right, ready to go outside?
Go outside?
Ready to go outside? You don't even know what's happening.
Go, go, go.
He is big. You will get stepped on, sweetie.
I know, it's so much fun.
Close this so he doesn't get back inside.
Snoop and I are on our walk. Hey, good boy, he deserved a walk. And the mechanic just called me and I was like, hey, so your car's done except we need to rotate the tires still. Where would we find the tire rotation key? He's like, oh, excuse me? A what? And I went, I've never heard of that. And she was like, one of your lug nuts is actually a keyhole, and you need to give us the key in order to get your tires off. It's like, I have literally never heard of that. I've had my tires rotated a bunch. They were all by the same guy. And I'm like, did he put a key lock on my tires? And I was like, I have never been given a key for that before. I have no idea what that looks like. I didn't know that was a thing. I've had my car since 2016. So what is that, 7 years? And I have never in my life heard of a lug nut key to change my what? So she was like, huh, let me talk to my technician and we'll see if we can get a universal key. If not, we can't rotate your tires. I was like, yeah. What? Like, what if my tire blew on the freeway and I needed to change my tire? What's a tire rotation key? I've never heard of this. I didn't know that was a thing. And I'm realizing that it was always one mechanic that rotated my tires and he never mentioned it. Maybe he just had a universal key and like just used it and didn't tell me about it. I don't know, but that's weird, right? That's weird.
Come on, you gotta go get groomed. Pissed. Come on, Nugget. You wanna go? You wanna go outside? Oh, it's a big girl. You wanna go get groomed? I just picked up my truck. They couldn't get the tires off. They couldn't rotate it. So I have to call a tire specialist or something or Google how to get this key. I really have no idea. And I had a AAA discount. So the whole thing cost me $735. Not as bad as the original quote. Honestly, not as bad as it could have been, but it is what it is.
Hey, sweetie. Come on, Bubba. Bubbins.
Let's go get groomed.
Ooh! Let's go.
Let's go. Mwah. Abby took the Tesla to work today, so we are cruising in her car. Look at that.
Oh, so excited. Oh, I'm so excited.
This place is a 1 minute drive away. I love it. All right, this is our little before look. Yes, yes, turn to the side. Give them all of the angles. Look over here. Yes, with the angles. All right. We'll be waiting for your after.
Miso, did you bring in a worm? Is that a dead worm on my couch? Look at me. Did you do that? That's absolutely disgusting. And you are so cute.
Okay, princess, show everyone your cuts. How do you like? Yes, show that side. Now show the other, move, look over here. Good, show this side. Oh, you look so pretty. Do you like it? Don't be shy. You look gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Good job.
Oh, she's bashful.
I got my lashes done. Are they pretty? And now I'm at the dump so I can get rid of all this recycling. Hey, yo! Boop, boop, boop! Boop, boop, boop! It was really annoying. I'm sorry.
You ever do stuff? I'm realizing more and more. As I get older, I meet more people annoy me. I'm starting to annoy myself more. I'm starting to give myself the ick more and more. Like, I do things, and I'm like, oh, I love that I did that. It felt good for me, but if someone else did that around me, I would be very annoyed by them. And I don't quite know how to deal with that. I don't know if other people find me annoying. Oh, I know other people find me annoying. I read my comments. But not everyone finds me annoying. It's a little thing. I'm like, should I change how I act? That seems like a lot of work. I think I'm just being more self-aware. And I'm like, is it help that I pointed out after the fact? Or would people not know I'm annoying unless I point it out? You see, I got things to deal with in my brain. All right, I'm tired of waiting. I want to get rid of this cardboard. So I had to take off my shirt because I got gross water all over it because it rained and water got in the bed of my truck and it got on the cardboard and I was trying to move quick. I got gross. But I still have a bunch of styrofoam and plastic because he was like, you have to dump that, which costs money, and then the recycling cardboard is free. And I have a bunch of other stuff I want to take to the dump back at the house. Stuff we forgot on our last run. So I was like, well, I'm not paying for the dump twice. So I kept the styrofoam and the plastic with me and I just dumped the cardboard. So tomorrow morning, I do a full dump run before we go to Vegas. I'm putting a lot on my plate before we go to Vegas, but it's what I do. I work best under procrastination. I do well with the fear of time snapping at my ankles, if you will. But Abby just asked me to go to the store and get her some lettuce. So here we go. It's Wednesday. I'm in charge of dinner on Wednesdays, and she said she wants these burger wraps that she created. So I gotta get the lettuce at the store for the burger wraps. Also, I'm out of soy milk, and I need some freaking coffee to get me through the rest of the day. So let's go do some things. I've been home for hours. These lights are gonna go off on me. And we made the veggie boca wraps. Oh no, lights. And I didn't film any of it because I left my camera in the truck and I couldn't find it. And then I finally realized where it was when I decided I needed to get back in my truck. I am taking miso to my mother's. Say hi, miso. Miso. Mito. For my mom to watch her while we are in Vegas this weekend. At 7:45, I gotta drive to my mom's and then just drop her off and drive right back. It's gonna be about an hour and a half, 2 hours of driving. That's fine. I got this. I'll put on some good music and just cruise. Don't even worry about me. And then I gotta come home and I'm going to edit my vlog. So I don't do that in the morning. I'm trying to make it so tomorrow morning is as smooth as possible. You are so cute. Let's go to grandma's. Let's go play with your best friend. Having the most fun.
I just got home. Oops, that was a lot. I'm very hungry for some reason. I'm about to edit this vlog. It seems weird to edit the video of the day on the day, but that's what it is. I needed a little snack. A little peanut butter and cinnamon on some toast. I wanted cottage cheese on this. And then I realized Abby bought a new one, but we're taking it to Vegas. Well, I don't want to open it. Maybe I feel like that's for Vegas to open. It's not for me to open here. I'm realizing it's very hard to talk when I'm eating peanut butter, so I'm gonna get back to you.
Excuse me, I was just about to she ran away. I was just about to film her and ask her if she liked being the only dog in the bed tonight. And right when I turned the camera on, she said, bye, you're not paying me. You live in my house, madame. I just got in the bed. Oh, Stevie, will you play with me? Hi, Princess. Well, Stevie, I'll ask you, how do you feel being the only dog in the bed tonight? Yeah, you're gonna sleep right there, and that's where you always sleep. And wake me up. You I love you. All right, Abby just jumped in the shower. She just got home from working, and I'm gonna edit. I did my face routine. I've had this crater in my face for a very long time, and it won't go away. And I promise I'm not picking at it. It just will not go away. What do people do? What do rich people do? Cortisone shots? Cortisol shot? What is it? Someone out there knows. Don't gatekeep it. Tell me. Okay, I'm gonna go to bed. Well, I'm gonna edit and then I'm gonna go to bed. Love you. Tomorrow, Vegas.